And we're back playing some Grim Dawn. Haven't played for about a week. Not really sure what I'm up to. Kind of forgotten. That's right. We only have a few levels for these. What's this one? Oh, that's 6 levels. That's a while away. That's only 2 levels away. That shouldn't take too long. Remember, we couldn't get into the instance because... into that crazy dungeon place because I fucked up. Which kind of sucks. And we are on what quests? Cross the bridge. That's great. Right, so I don't have a little portal of myself, so... I just have to make our way around again. I believe that Grim Dawn devs are actually releasing a necromancer class almost as a I'm not sure. I kind of feel it's a little cheeky, as that's what's coming in Diablo 3, but at the same token, it might be meant to be taken respectfully. It's quite funny though. I actually thought we did cross the bridge, apparently not. Did I level? I thought I sort of... did level. Okay. Can't put any points into that anymore. What's this blast shield? We'll max that out and then we'll think about other things. There's points in my character. AoE damage, this is just kind of a bit insane. Oh, sorry. Right? So I've obviously lost my port, in which I used to get... fuck off. Because you had to go through the area to cross the bridge. So I'm obviously going to have to go back down into that dungeon, make my way through again. That's been annoying. Good killing stuff in this game. It's just the screen shake, I think. It's just because every attack feels strong. So not there. Did I just cross? No, I have to go the whole way around. That's right. It's disappointing. One of my shots is exploding outwards at the moment. Is that the last point that I put in? Just kill these guys before I have a look. Range attacks also splinter. Oh, there you go. So, already massively AoE, and now just more so. Very good. Levels gives me more damage or more splinters. It's odd, it should kind of splinter backwards because splintering the way it does is kind of a bit useless because half the bullets just travel back towards you and you're purposely not putting stuff behind you. I guess in an ambush situation, that all around you might happen. Okay, so 3 to 4 fragments. It's possible you get more fragments. Right. Well, I'm not sure. That's where I actually have to go. Seems that the shards actually spread. No, unless they get hit, I can't really tell, but it seems as though the shards actually spread the damage and the debuffs. Kind of cool. No, we're just trying to go straight up. With most of these games is that as you actually level up, you get more gear. It just takes less and less skill. So you just deal with everything in an AoE manner. Or dots and run. You just don't really focus on what you're doing, you just whatever. Just wanna get out. Kill these for the XP before it goes off. But I feel like that's the way out. Perhaps not. Oh, so we already. Oh, fuck, I'm stupid. So. Right. Okay. I don't. Whatever. I got experience. I don't remember doing anything. This is why you don't stop playing for a week and then come back, because you have no fucking idea what's going on. The Raven. Sway. Arcovian foothills. Is that where we are? No, we're in the Broken Hills. Ah. I'm just gonna try and get around this bridge. Just keep heading west. Wraith Tower. Doesn't hit very hard. log in, and there would be a necromancer class in. But maybe I'll do a new video, and in that video I won't have to dick around quite as much as I do here, because I'll actually know what's going on. Defensive, extra attack speed, casting speed, skill disruption. Don't really need that. I don't know if that's better. I like the cunning of the other one, so we'll just leave it. So I get something that I know is better. Splinters work quite well. Oh, great. Okay, round again. I feel like I've completely missed something, but whatever. Elsa?
Watch your back. Trust no one.
Just a chick. Just info. It doesn't actually do anything. Meant to be. Where are we? Barren Highlands. Oh, I don't think I've any clue. Barren Highlands. Scrap again. I always seem to drop stuff just before you need it, so. Possibly. And a meat. I could just stand there and die. Thank you. guessing this is the way around. What would be cool is if shards shattered off each other. Let's not fuck around. Let's just keep going. Kind of like to actually achieve something in this episode rather than just dicking around. Okay. Guessing I shouldn't go on that, but alright, never mind. Fuck. I did drop a thing. But now I gotta get back to it. Famous last words. I'm guessing I shouldn't go on this thing, and then, yep, I'm an idiot. Where's my corpse? It's a strange thing. It's just kind of loud, but doesn't do anything. They're pretty strong. Oh, interesting. It's got... That must have been the latest patch where it'll actually compare weapon and drops that are on the ground to what you have equipped. It's quite cool. Is that not the way? That's not the way. Okay, what I didn't check was my devotion. Oh, I do have a point. Okay, what was I doing? I was starting on the Grim Reaper, wasn't I? Because I want raise the dead. Yeah. What was that point? 2% chance, 40 energy leech over 2 seconds. Interesting. Oop, that's a bit buggy, this pathway. Boss. vegan. Soon. Ooh. Almost leveled. That's good. Fuck knows. Whatever. Just kind of die. Not a lot happens. Oh, there's a warp. Maybe I figure out where the fuck I am now. So, I meant to. Okay, I get it. And then we're meant to make our way back. That makes more sense. Right, where are those two Slay Kid quests? Arcovian Foothills. Staunton Mines. Where's the Arcovian Foothills? There's the Staunton Mines. To the left. There we go, so. What's these guys doing? You have anything? No, they're way worse than what I've got. Okay. That's a lot of crap, eh? Stuff in a sec. This is all already combined. If you go to page 2, there's more stuff. It's good when it puts stuff next to each other. Can't see any more to combine though. Not to say there isn't. I can't see anymore. Right. Let's go to the mine. I don't know if I even get experience from this stuff, because it's so... Killed Voldrak? Who the fuck was Voldrak? Is that the guy in the mine that I ran through? Might have been. Okay. So the Raven's meant to be in here. And then we'll return to the bounty boards and that'll be that. I don't think I dropped a warp. Oh, well, that was shit of me. I honestly just thought I could sit there and just smash into him and wouldn't have to think a lot. Kills. Alright, this time I'll try to not... That's probably what killed me, standing on that thing. Is that it? Useless. Okay, so we need to go back to the rovers and back to Devil's Crossing. Where are the rovers? Where the Rovens are. I feel like they're in old Arcovia. We'll try that.
Yep. Come see what's left of my wares.
Offensive, defensive, lightning, poison. That's got plus damage. I'm not switching now, even though I keep dying. I can use them now. Get there yet, and all this stuff's too high level.
see you around.
What did I just do? I have no idea. Oh, I have a ring as well. I didn't notice that. Nothing else to combine. Wait, one there. Okay. And then it's two. We need food. What is we need food? No idea. So we're trying to take you through the whole map. Alright, so we'll go back to Devil's Crossing. Bounty board here. So I can get a full component on like something like this, which adds a ton of damage. Fifteen acid damage, poison damage. Right.
Iron well spent.
End the video here. Start straight back up again.